YouTube, what up, though? What's going on? It's your boy 72 Grand Prix Boy back with another cologne review. Hope everybody's doing good on this beautiful day. Hey, like, comment, subscribe to the channel, y'all. Hit that bell so you know when I drop each and every video. All right, so today's video, I have four colognes that I want to share with you guys that I feel is citrus. Lemon scent, kind of sweet smell, along with a little cinnamon in it, that I kind of put together for you guys for this video. So it's four. So let's get to it. Number one, from the House of Invincible, we have Extreme. Yes, this bottle, I know what y'all thinking. This bottle, it looks like Paco Rabanne, Leviticus. Yeah, it does. That's what I thought when I first bought it. And actually, guys, this smells good. It smells real good. Real nice smell. Real nice smell. It has that sweet smell to it. That lingers for the guys that's into that lemon floral scent colognes. This is a head turner and is also a date night dinner movie. You can even wear this to the gym, guys. If you into the gym rats, you will get compliments on this. I will highly suggest to add this one to your collection also. I like the bottle, man, and the pockets, not the pockets, my bad, y'all, but the price won't hurt your pockets. It's very affordable. I got this off of eBay. I did see it on Amazon, but it was a little more cheaper on eBay. When I run out of this, I will get some more of this. Yo, I will get some more of this. This is real, real nice. Yo. All right. Number two. We have Gio Brox. And I was kind of skeptical of buying this at first, but it's inspired by Giorgio Armani, Acqua di Gio. It's from the same makers, I believe. This smells good, but I was impressed with this right here. It smells real good. Yeah, guys, this is another turner. Buy this, add this to your collection. The notes in this are citrus. Also has a slight woody scent, but I do smell vanilla in this one right here. It's real good. I wore this a couple of times. I got compliments from guys and girls on this. They was asking me, man, what's that you got on, man? I said, it's Gio Brox. And he was like, okay, it's nice. I like that. I said, thank you. So I, you know, told him to go on eBay and, you know, hooked him up and he ordered it right there in front of me. So he said his girl would like it. So, I'm glad to help someone. Glad to help someone, y'all. Yeah, this smells really, really good. I'm really impressed in this. Very impressed. All right. My number three. We have, now this cologne here. Guys, I never heard of this cologne before. This is something new. I was strolling, trying to find some new cologne. And, I came across this right here, and it is very, very appealing, very attractive, very. Yep, we have from the House of Blue Ocean, we have Classic for him. It smells really good, guys. bottle is very attractive. It grabs your attention. Yeah, it grabs your attention. Yeah, smell real good. I smell cinnamon, vanilla. I even smell red apple in this too. But the notes in this are, wow, blue cypress, coastal air, and lemon. These are the notes in this blue ocean right here. Yeah. Just the look and the color of it will draw a guy's attention. Just looking at it because of the bottle, the color of it. But this is another one, guys, that's starting your cologne collection. This is the one that you will want to add to your collection too. And I believe this gives you about maybe 10 to 15 hours. Once you spray it on, I don't think you got to spray it on for a while after that. So yeah, guys, Blue Ocean, grab it. Get on Amazon, eBay. I don't know if Macy's carries. I haven't seen this on Macy's, but they might. They might. All right, guys, my number four. From the house of Nautica. This is what I was telling you about yesterday. This is my top two. Voyage. From the house of Nautica, we have Voyage. Guys, this cologne right here. This is the ish. This is the ish right here. I've been wearing this cologne now for about, let's see, what's this? We in 2023. I've been wearing this since 2016. Smell good. I get all type of compliments from this, from men and women, and kids. And I have to keep a bottle of this. Guys, I have quite a few cars, as you can see, when I'm doing my car stuff on the channel. And every car that I have to have cologne in my cars. Because I just feel incomplete if I don't have cologne on when I leave the house. It is very important, guys. I'm gonna keep stressing this in my videos on my channel. As long as I'm doing cologne reviews, I'm gonna keep stressing that you have to smell good. Not just to please a woman, but for yourself. You know, you don't have to do everything for a woman. You do things for yourself also. So yeah, we have Nautica Voyage. That's my four. I want to share a story with you guys. This was about a couple days ago. I was at the gas station here up the street from the crib. And I was standing in line to pay my gas. And it was a guy trying to holler at this girl. And the girl wasn't bad looking. She wasn't bad looking. And I'm not going to tell you how the guy was looking right now until I finish the story. So he just kept trying to holler. He was trying to push up. He was trying to holler. He was like, "Hey, lady, what's going on? Why won't you give me your number?" Like, dang, you know, he was calling all type of profanity words and everything. And I couldn't say nothing, but I wanted to say something, but I couldn't. So I'm like, man, if he only knew why she ain't gonna speak to you or mess with you, bro, you don't know. So he kept saying to her, he was like, "Why can't I get your number? You know, you acting stuck up to see what you think you are that." And she just was, you know, ignored. She already had looked him from head to toe. She already had peeked him out in 2.2 seconds. She peeked him out. So she finally turned around after him being so persistent and aggravating and irritating. She just turned around, looked at him, and was like, "Bro, really, for real?" She put a bag on her purse that she had in her hand. She sat on the floor. I know how women are, they're superstitious about putting their purse on the floor. Yeah. She turned around and was like, "Bro, are you serious? Look at you." She looked him from head to toe, y'all. Look at you. You got two holes by your toes, by your two toes, by your big toes. You got two big holes in them shoes by your two big toes. Your pants are sagging down to your ankles. Your braids need to be redid. They look dingy. You got a hole in your jacket that I can stick my fist in, okay? And then you got white crust around your lips. Now, she's saying this in front of everybody in the gas station. And on top of that, you got a foul odor. What the hell is that smell? Did you wash your behind? And she just clowned him. She clowned him to where he felt so bad he couldn't do nothing. But his comeback was, fuck you, B, you know? And you ain't bought nothing anyway. You know, fuck you, B. And I'm like, wow. So I felt bad for the brother. So I paid for my gas. I put him aside to have a conversation with him, y'all. This is the conversation I had with him. I said, bro, listen. Women have their certain look that they like in a man. They have their preference. Like us men have our preference in women. Her preference wasn't you. Look at you, bro. Look at you. So he looking at me like, wow, really? For real? Yeah, bro, I'm putting you up a game, man. First of all, you gotta bathe yourself, get rid of that odor. And you gotta, your outer, bro. Okay? You gotta fix that. Okay? And women like for a man to smell good. Alright? And you don't smell good right now. Okay? So I gave my YouTube card. And he was intrigued. He was, honored or whatever. And he took heed to what I had to say to him. And he hit me up, y'all. He hit me up. I think he went on the channel. I'm not sure. He told me he did. He hit me up and he said thank you. And he said he's gonna start buying cologne. And he's gonna change his whole demeanor of. That right there. So, I was glad I was able to do something for you guys. I'm not gonna hold you guys too much longer. I'm glad I was able to help somebody out because the brother really needed it. And I'm not no special person, y'all. I keep to myself. I stay in my lane. So I just seen that he needed help and how homegirl went off on him, and that probably was a blessing in disguise for him because. What the picture he sent me and what he ordered off of eBay, I felt really good, y'all. I felt really good. So, guys, that's gonna conclude this video. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel, hit that bell. Thank y'all. Continue to keep supporting me. All right, I'm out. Peace.